This portion of the news is brought to you by WGU.